Okay, we're within 5 minutes of launch of the high altitude balloon here at Compton College. So this is Brian Johnson leading the activity, and he is joined by the Compton College STEM Club. Both of them each have separate payloads that will be carried up to over 100,000 feet in altitude today. So let's hope it's successful.